Helter Skelter. There's so much emotion in there. So I guess you just kind of wore them down with their with your size, athleticism. It was only a matter of time, basically.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, I got into the guys at halftime, and I told them, you know, basically that we had to shut them down in the third quarter. Because if we didn't, then who knows? You know, these games have taken some crazy turns in the past. So we did a good job helping the 3 points in the third quarter. I think that was the difference.
And what about, you know, just a lot of, you played a lot of guys. Is that, and you always do in this game, is that just sort of, you just want to get guys into this game, or, you know, is what you're...
No, it's what we're going to start doing. I didn't think we ran very well the other night.
Yeah.
And unlike your man, I did take an assessment of what we needed to do. And I think we got to speed up our play on offense.
Right.
You know, we can't defend either, so
right.
We have to be a little more offensive this year.
Right.
So that's what we're trying to do.
Yeah. And I guess, you know, Leon kind of played, got you going here in parts today, Jameer in parts. It's kind of everybody in parts a little bit.
Yeah, it was a collective team effort. We're playing a little too selfishly at times, but, you know, I'm excited about the potential.
Just real quick, Coach, you got those transfers for the first full week now. How's everybody fitting in?
they're fitting in. I mean, I think the toughest part of this, to be honest with, is infusing what we do in contrast to what they've been accustomed to. So I think once they understand what we do, I think it's going to be a real good deal for us.
After this game's now in the books, what's the hope and objective from this point forward?
Well, we want to hope to get better defensively. And then offensively, we want to run. We want to run as much as possible. So that's the goal.
Who do you got this week?